create their languages is the day we celebrate a language spoken in Europe, so important in people's lives. On this day, all European languages are celebrated every year.
For me, this is the day we celebrate all languages in Europe and friendship among European countries.
The European Day of Languages means the union of Europe and all its languages becoming one.
The European Day of Language celebrates the different languages that exist in Europe, which are many. Without them, communication will be very complicated.
For me, the European Day of Language celebrates the languages spoken in Europe that are different, but have the same purpose: communication.
For academic and professional purpose and for pleasure.
Languages are important to facilitate the communication among people from the same country or among people from different countries, because nowadays communication is very important for people's integration in society, in the workplace, and they also help the migrants to integrate in any country.
Are important because without them we cannot communicate with other people.
Languages are important because they allow us to interact with people from different places and also to know different European cultures.
It's very important that every country has a different language and different cultures, because if we all had the same language and the same cultures, it wouldn't be so diverse and interesting.
Languages are important because without them we couldn't communicate with each other. Languages make everything easy.
Languages are important because with them we can communicate with other people about everything.
Without language will be a boring world, because no one will have fun and no one will communicate.
A world without language wouldn't be the same. All people speak the same language. We wouldn't have a world with different cultures, customs and traditions.
A world without language would be as normal.
I think that the world without languages will be a very sad world, because without them we couldn't get along with our friends.
A world without languages would be very strange and confusing, because the countries would be separated and nobody would know new people from the other countries. People wouldn't speak, wouldn't learn, wouldn't work, and wouldn't have fun with the other people. So I think the world will be sadder and evolve slower. To conclude, the world is better with languages. So this day is very, very important.
In a world without languages, people would have many difficulties in communicating with each other, which could affect the integration in society. On the other hand, this world, the human being would have to develop the whole types of communication, such as gestures, sounds, signals. So it would be eventually different and finally world from the one we know.
A world without languages would be very different, complicated, but also challenging, because we would have to invent new ways to communicate.